Hello everyone here and welcome to my channel of Graphic for You. Today I'm going to show you how to animate texture with Element 3D in After Effects like this. In this tutorial, I use 3D Element plugin. It's very easy and let's get started. First, I'll add new composition. I'll make it Full HD, frame rate 60 and duration 10 seconds, then hit OK. Go to layer, new solid, and I'll name it triangle mask. Okay. Change this color to white. Then hit okay. Now I'll go to tools, pin tool, and let me open title slash action save to draw triangle mask like this. Open this layer, masks, and go to mask one, control D to copy, then set add to subtract. Okay, double click and alt shift control and drag your mouse like this. Okay, again, alt shift control. Yeah, okay. Yes, and this is our triangle mask. Okay, now let me add a new solid and I'll name it element. Okay, then hit okay, go to effect, video copilot, and element. Okay. Yes. Okay. Now I'll go to custom layers and open it, custom text and masks. Open it, path one layer, set none to triangle mask. Because I want to add 3D triangle model. Okay. And let me close this. I don't need it. Okay, now I'll go to scan setup and extrude and see. This is our triangle model 3D. Okay, let me go to layer and I'll add camera to see this. Press C. And see. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now let me add a texture. So I'll go to triangle mask, control D to copy, right click, recompose, and I'll name it texture. Okay, and make sure that you are on move all attributes into the new composition, then hit OK. Now go to element, effect, close this, and now I'll open custom texture maps. Okay, set none to texture, then I'll go to scan setup, I'll go to bevel from here or here. Okay, and texture, go to the views and choose texture, also illumination, choose texture, and okay, and see. I don't choose texture, so let me go to texture here, file, import your texture, and drag and drop. Press S to increase it like this to cover the triangle mask. Now let me close triangle mask, very important. Okay, go to yeah and see. Okay, okay, now again I'll go to element, Let me go to scan setup to add some changes here. I'll go to model, go to UV mapping, texture mapping, set box to UV, okay? And that's all here. Go to bevel, and first I'll go to illumination, okay. Use diffuse color, check it, and intensity I'll change it to 150, and okay, and okay, and see the difference, okay. So now let me add a reflection. Create plane, okay, size XY, change it to 50 and 50, okay, and put it down something like this, okay. Yeah, okay, now I'll go to reflection or reflect, okay, yeah, reflect mode, and default, set default to mirror, okay, and check environment, then I'll go to vault here, and first I'll go to basic settings, I'll go to diffuse here, I'll change it to 0, okay. Okay. See. And also, I'll go to reflectivity, and then still change it to 80. Also refraction here, and then still change it to 80. And let me add some glow here. Glow, change it to also 8, and let me see, yeah, press here, C, press C, and C, okay, yeah, it's very cool. Okay, nothing again. Okay, everything is good. Okay, just let me go to a model, bevel, okay, and let me uncheck diffuse here, and let me go to diffuse here, change it to 0.05. Also, environment, change it to 0 and see. It's more shiny, okay? Last thing here, let me go to presets and environment, basic. I'll choose this one, okay? Environment, and go to input levels, and make some changes here, and I'll go to saturation, change it to minus 100, okay, then hit okay, and I think that's all, okay. Now let me go to render, and I want to add some glow here, so let me check enable glow, okay, yeah, and radius, let me change it to 3, Okay. This is good. Okay, very good. Now I'll go to scan setup. And I'll go to model. Let me name it. Right click and I'll name it triangle. Triangle one. Okay. And right click to duplicate model. And I'll name it triangle two. Then I'll go to scale tools, add, drag your mouse like this. Okay. And I'll put it down. Again, I'll duplicate it, this model, and I'll rename it triangle 3. Okay. And again, scale tool, let me name it 3 triangle. And okay, and see. Okay, now let me go 5 seconds forward. Okay, and go to camera, press P, keyframe, go to first frame, and go to Z position. And increase it like this. Okay. And see. I think it's very cool, very simple for beginner. This is our animation. Okay, this is our tutorial today. So if you like it, don't forget like, share, subscribe, and bye-bye.